What's up, YouTube? What's up, man? This is 111 coming back at you with yet another video. Now I know that my voice is cracking. Anyway, I know it's been a while, but let me tell you what's been going on so we can go ahead and get this video started. But first, sounds like an early morning to a people with a look. Now, I haven't been fishing in a while. That's been a good while. Been a good 3 or 4 months since I've even touched the house. I was trying to quit for a while. I had, it did really good. But again, before we get into all that, whatever you got. Pack it, open it up, and put a dip in. Oh, shit. I'm from a little bit of a flu. Not too bad. So. I just realized my goodness over there. None of y'all. It's gonna be like, oh, Copenhagen Dipper, where have you been? It's been so long. I know none of y'all motherfuckers are gonna say that. Honestly, that's alright. I don't mind. I was just kidding. Without further ado, what was one thought? Somebody's like, oh, back to death. Well, fuck you, cuck. Alright. Sing the song if you found it. Fuck you, fuck those who say I can't. You say I can't, I say I can. You say that, I don't care who, that's it. Couples in me, that's a good, that is a good song. Nothing like that early morning treadmill, you know what I mean? Yes, I'm going to take a little bit of her. Remember, like, Oh, if you tie yourself to make a dip, then why are you dipping on Grizzly? One. Trying to cope and have no fear. That's what I've been. 5, 9, 50 and up. Depending on what store you go to. Usually is about $6.38. So. Yeah. And this is good too. I mean, it's just as good as Cosmic Energy. Oh yeah. Alright. So, where have I been? Let me answer that. I've been around. I've been in jail. Yeah, I've been rolling for a day or so. A night, not even a day, a night. See, what happened was, you know, this guy, I'm not gonna say his name, but this guy attacked me. I'm saying selfish because I wasn't there. Okay, let me start from the beginning. I was sitting down, and this guy walked, and he's walking along with a cane that looked like a friend of mine. So, him and another dude were about to get into it, while he was focused on him. Okay, I'll say guy number one, guy number two. Guy number one is the one that attacked me. Guy number two is the one that he was going to fight. He's calling me. So, guy number one is trying to fight guy number two. I take that as an opportunity because, well, he sets the cane down, and I see that as an opportunity to go grab the cane and give it to the rightful owner. So I walk over there, I grab the cane, and he turns towards me, and he attacks me, you know? First time, you know, cops came up. The cops came up, you know, and they asked me if I was alright. I said, yeah, I'm fine. I'm alright. And they're like, well, I mean, I explained to them what happened. And they said, yeah, you didn't do anything wrong. You're defending yourself. You're completely fine. Don't worry. Second time around, guy number one comes back, looks at me and starts talking all this shit. Now, I'm the kind of person that if you want to show, if you want to try and talk all these, you know, all this shit, you better be ready to back it up. How I am. You gotta be. That's how I am. So, I stood up in an effort to get him to back off. Now, I'm small. I don't know if you can tell, but I'm small. I know I can't be doing that. What I did. He came at me for a second time. And I'll admit, he rushed me, he got me on the ground, he was quick, but See, in a fight, I'm quick. See, people, you know, don't understand that. They look at me like, oh, you can't fight. I wouldn't be so sure. I wouldn't be quick to say that. I really wouldn't. I don't want to fight yet, but anyway, besides the point. Just kidding, I've lost a lot. I'm not saying I've won anything else. And because that's a complete lie. Anyway. Oh yeah, he got me on the ground, and in a fight, I'm quick. So I managed to turn him over, grab him by the collar, turned him over and got on top of him, and try and, you know, stop him, you know, from hurting me too, right? I tried to, you know, get him to stop. Okay. But the cops just happened to be driving by, and all they saw was two people on the ground, so... Yes, ladies and gentlemen, I have an assault and battery charge. But I go back to court on the 29th of November. And the guy number one says that he's going to help me out. He says he's going to help me out as far as, you know, when we go to court. How true that is, I don't know. But, if anything, I had plenty of people that were out there and saw the whole thing and saw what happened. They can, if I can find a witness, I'm good. If I can't, I'm still good because there was a security camera right outside. And I made sure that it was working for me. I asked them. But, yeah, that happened. Not too much has happened since then, you know? Been doing my own little thing, you know? So, yeah, I just wanted to step up and... with y'all, if I can help it, I'm fine, I'm still here, I'm still alive. But, yeah. That's my YouTube video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more. And tell me what kind of content y'all would like me to upload. I'm gonna start uploading more videos more often now. Alright. Catch y'all on the flip side. Always remember.